love for to gaze a while upon the fields of barley. In his arms she fell as her hair came down.
We begin this ceremony with a reading of Scripture.
Set me as a seal upon your heart, as a seal upon your arm, for love is a strong.
And if I have a faith that can move mountains, but have not love, I am nothing.
A wedding ceremony is many things, but one of the most practical, as part of this service, is that I will sign this piece of paper. This is your marriage license. I see nerves. Don't worry, I won't lose it. But as wonderful as this day is, and all that goes into it, I want us to not confuse the ceremony with the marriage. Now, your marriage is a place to show great love to one another. And so, what that means is that in your marriage, you will put away these things of the world, these things of selfishness. It means letting go of petty things like being right all the time, or winning an argument, or letting go of the possessions and things of this world that we value sometimes too highly. And instead valuing the life of the other as a precious gift. You are being united in marriage, and daily you will put the needs of the others in the forefront of your mind. I'm going to ask you to please join hands if you could. Do you, Rob, take mine? To be your wife, to have and to hold from this day forward, for better for worse, for richer for poor, in sickness and in health, to love and to cherish for as long as you both shall live.
I do.
Monica. Do you, Monica, take Rob to be your husband, to have and to hold, from this day forward, for better for worse, for richer for poor, in sickness and in health, to love and to cherish for as long as you both shall live?
I do.
May I have a rose? These two rings are an incredible symbol. Rob, please repeat after me.
Monica, I give you this ring.
Monica, I give you this ring.
As a sign of my vow.
As a sign of my vow.
And a seal of my commitment.
And a seal of my commitment.
To love you for the rest of my life.
To love you for the rest of my life.
Rob, I give you this ring.
As a sign of my vow.
As a sign of my vow.
And a seal of my commitment.
And a seal of my commitment.
To love you for the rest of my life.
To love you for the rest of my life.
By the authority of the state of Illinois, yet by a higher authority than the Christian gospel, I now pronounce you husband and wife.
Down the only road I've ever
can change at